Are you a new classmate?
Yes, my name is Angelique.
My name is Susan. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Can you show me my class?
Of course, come. So, from which country are you?
I'm from Azerbaijan.
Where did you study before?
Well, I studied in your school.
You?
Yes.
Oh, do you have some siblings here?
Yes, I have not here, but I do have siblings.
Oh, cool. Well, here's our class.
How can we damage their friendship? They are too close to each other.
I think we can do that. Now we can go and tell.
Okay.
Susan, come here.
You're supporting her. She's just newcomer and she's so ugly.
Why you help her? She came new and she's sad and she's bad at everything. She's a bad girl. Don't help her or support her.
First of all, she's not ugly. She's very quite a good girl. And why are you making discrimination for her?
You think that when you're the best, open your eyes and look at your environment.
I heard you and your dad.
Look, I'm always with you. I'm gonna support you. So don't worry, okay?
Why do you always support me?
Look, because you're my best friend and I really love you.
Her name is Susan, and she's so intelligent. Wait, where is she from? She's from USA. Where are you going?
I also